Hi everyone, welcome back. Today's tutorial is of my go-to smoky eye. So if you want to see how I achieved it, then stay tuned and keep watching. So I'm starting out by priming my eyelids with a matte paint pot in Painterly, and I'm just going to grab a little brush and pat this all over my eyelids. Now I'm taking Quarry from MAC and I'm going to take a fluffy blending brush. I'm going to run this through my crease. Now I'm grabbing my Laura Pro 2 palette and I'm going to take this colour called Plum and grab it on a little bullet brush and place that on the outer corner of my eye and drag it very softly into the crease area. Sigma Paris palette, I'm going to take this purple shade here, which I don't know how to pronounce because it's in French, but I'm taking that and I'm putting that over top of that plum shade that I grabbed from the Lorac palette, and just going to blend those two together. And now I'm going to go back into my Lorac Pro 2 palette and I'm going to grab that silver shade and I'm going to pat this all over my lid and just kind of stopping where that purple shade is on the outer corner. Now I'm grabbing my two favourite primers in the entire world. They're both by Inoxa. One of them is like an illuminating kind of one to give like a nice sheen, like glow to your skin, and the other one just kind of smooths over any like bumpy areas or like any texture, so that when the foundation goes on it looks really flawless and seamless. Grabbing my Maybelline Fit Me foundation in 120 and I'm going to grab my very dirty Sigma tapered Tabuki brush and apply the foundation with that. Highlighting pen. The NARS concealer is in vanilla, I think, and the highlighting pen is in light boost, which is the yellow one. And yeah, I'm just gonna highlight the highest points of my face, anything that I want to bring attention to. Obviously, I'm just going to set all that concealer down with any kind of powder that's going to highlight it even more. Then once more, going back into my Lorac palette, I'm going to take that plum shade again and like a definer brush, I guess you could call it, and I'm just going to press that right up against like the lash line, like where the lashes begin, and then further blend it out with my bullet brush later on. Taking this cute little sample of the Benefit Roller Lash, and I'm just gonna coat my upper and bottom lashes with this. Now I'm just gonna bronze up my skin and contour as well. To the apples of my cheeks and kind of bring it up to where I bronzed up my skin and contoured as well. And then I applied my foundation to my forehead. I do it last to avoid creasing. So to save time, I went and did my eyebrows off camera, and now I'm just highlighting my brow bone and my inner corner with Shimmer Shimmer from Make Up Geek. The tops of my cheekbones and the tip of my nose, my cupid's bow, chin, etc. with my Chi Chi Wall of Shimmer highlighter. Every day is my current favorite, and this is a Jordana lip liner. I'm not sure of the shade, sorry, but I'm just gonna overline my lips just slightly and fill it in with the lip liner, and then go in with my Australis Velour Lips Matte Lip Cream in Perry. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!